Brush fire spread some smoke over Dundee today. This video from our city cam, and you can see the smoke was thick. The location, 48th and Capitol. The crews on the scene tell 6 News when they arrived, they saw large flames from the detached garage. OFD was able to keep the fire from spreading to the house. The power and cable lines above the garage did not cause any electrical issues. The fire briefly caused several streets north of Dodge to close. New at